Oh my god. Yeah, those are pretty. Looking.
Got it out the mud, I had no carnal place. Yeah. And it's amazing, yeah. Getting paper, yeah. Doing what I love, yeah.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Rare Kicks, man. We in the field today. You know what I'm saying? It's a regular day. You feel me? We about to pull up to Kickstock, a little sneaker store out here in San Diego. See you do some business. I'm going to bring them this pair of Yeezys. Actually, you know what? No. Think about it. Let me look and see. Because I be throwing them the low under market prices. But they be throwing me the low under market prices. So that's really why. Damn, three. I'm a nice guy, bro. I might throw them this deal. I ain't going to lie. But it's like... It might be slow. I don't know. What should I do? Should I throw in the steel bro for three? Because it's like I could post it on my story and probably get, you know what I'm saying, 350.
Yeah. What's Marcus talking about, four?
Nah, Marcus talking about 350.
Oh.
But it's just like it's a new release. I know somebody needs it in a size 13.
Yeah. I think 320.
Nah, Paulo said three. He said three. Oh. That's what that we already like.
Oh, you already green and shit.
Yeah, it's like oh. I told him. I didn't even look at market. I just told him three. So it's like, I'm going to probably have to
three.
Run it.
Yeah, run three. That's not even. That's still. So maybe it's on three. What's this?
Shut up. I know it's a steal.
It is a steal. Yeah.
That's a steal, bro.
Yeah,
that's
a, yeah, it is very much of a steal.
All I know is they can't say I'm going to be looking out, man. I'm gonna throw it to him for three. I'm gonna throw it to him. You know what I'm saying? At least I make $20 for riding up here, so that's straight. I'll throw it to him for three. Damn. That's a steal, yeah, bro. For a new release? Like, yeah. Come on, bro. I'm really ooping that to bro because it's really rare that I'm gonna come across someone selling those for under three. I'm surprised I got them for under three, but it's a dude, cool dude that, you know, just be trying to get shoes for himself and he be sliding them to me for the low, so I ain't even too mad. But yeah, so we gonna pull up the Kickstock and see. We posting this TikTok right now. Yeah, shout out to my boy Jordan, got the shoe cleaner coming out. Y'all know how Jordan get with the shoes, so post this TikTok. See if y'all interested in buying his shoe cleaner. You gonna just watch the TikTok, y'all see the info will be in there. And I post it on my Instagram all the time, so you just look at goddamn Instagram BFTD24 if you're trying to cop some shoe cleaner. It's legit. If you watch the TikTok, you're gonna see what comes in the package. Like, that shit legit. I ain't gonna cop that shit legit. But yeah, we got some shit to do, man. Gotta go to Kickstock first, drop off these shoes, see if they got any used shit. They do. Really going for him to drop off his shoe cleaner over there. They got any used shit. I'm gonna grab some of that. Some sneakers if they got them. And then, shit, I got a sneaker meetup that I need to run. Really any time today, I just gotta hit, bro. It's just a matter of driving out there. He's like 30, 40. But I might stop at. He lives by Ray's store.
Oh,
so if he over there by this other store, I think y'all seen a video about it called Hype Soul. If I go out there, you know what I'm saying, I'll see if I could pull up on bro. He got some like Jordan 7s really, really clean. Grab those real quick. I got a hell, my living room is filled with sneakers right now. I gotta freaking organize some shit and get all these orders figured out. Shipping page got hacked today, so trying to get my goddamn shipping page back. Fucking y'all seen that? That shit was some lame shit. But let me see. Yeah, so that page is still hacked, so that's tough. Might have to make a new shipping page. But my main page is still good. If you're watching this and you know what I'm saying, you ever made a deal with me on the main page, all that shit, we good to go. We locked in for real. Alright. Tap back in with y'all when we get to Kickstock. Niggas just made it to Kickstock. Or to the mall anyways. I got a little bit of motion. Damn, it's dark.
Make sure I can fix the light.
Nah, we finna walk into the light.
Where
are
you
aren't you finna bring that? Or are you just bringing one?
This should be one to see the
time. Oh, okay, alright, push up. I'm a whole bit right now. I'll get it to you if we give it to you if we start doing some deals or something like that. Man, it's a beautiful day outside, man. I hope y'all trying to get some money today. Hope y'all ain't working on yourselves in some way. That's what we doing. I hope y'all watching this doing the same, man. Ooh, it's a little bit chilly. I'ma fuck with them on the Yeezys for 300. I know that shit is steal, but I'ma fuck with them on it. Man, gotta return the love, man. They be showing real love. What's going on? I know, right? It really is. Damn. Hold up, always a lot of motion going on at Kickstock, man. Sheesh. Damn. That shit crazy. Nah, same old. It's just the view of all these damn shoes. That shit crazy. Oh, that's about these shoes. Let me get this. I see it.
Oh yeah. Y'all can find this at Kickstock. Kickstock SD.
Right. Okay. Yo, I was trying
to get some
cops. Yeah.
Jordan shoe cleaner pack.
That was fire.
Watch my TikTok. I showed y'all, you know, what all this stuff is, but he got the whole the real deal.
Couple of me guys.
Eventually, they will be here at Kickstock.
I see something back here. Hold up.
They know they come home with me. They are.
Yo, these little units, they look like they coming home with me. They definitely look like they. No flaws, too?
Depending
on the shoe.
How much
you guys buy Yeezy?
That's what they said.
I knew you were gonna say that, bro. You're holding these for somebody?
It better not be. No, it's not. Okay, okay, okay.
Damn. I'm sick. What about these? These you use? These not sold, are they?
No.
What are you talking about?
Damn. Wait, what is that?
Oh, yeah, I see that. Damn. See that shit growing. Oh, okay, okay. I seen it. I was like, hey, that's a five promo. Okay. That's five.
Damn.
This is definitely gonna add some credibility to y'all's game for sure.
Hopefully.
Definitely. What are y'all coming out with these?
Just thinking.
Let me take market on these next time. I don't know what the hell I'm buying it.
Six.
One. Let's see. Damn, this all the used stuff y'all got new for real. That's cool though. I'll see what's up.
DDS.
Bro, someone tried to sell me those for like 50.
I couldn't even take them.
50? No, 50 I could take
them. They weren't DS, they were used. They were used no more.
Bro, I can sell these used before I sell them.
Yeah, because it's cheaper. Nobody's paying. Look, this, I hate this shoe, honestly.
It's disgusting.
It's a bad sell. It just never sells.
Never.
But
I've had this since we opened up.
For real. And they were here for 240. They didn't
put that on the wall. Sell something else.
Yes. $260. 280. Trying to be in the middle at 270? Yeah, alright, that's cool. I'll take this 270. Is that where that shirt came from? From that song?
That's what I was thinking about. I don't think so.
I don't know.
I don't even know what that meant.
I just see it around. He do 300 on these.
Even trade?
No. I had to think about it. Hold on, wait, what are we doing? Damn. It's time for another story, bro. Too much. Y'all don't got the space.
It's in the works. It's in the works.
It's crazy.
Can I Venmo you? Or Zelle you?
Oh, you can Zelle me.
I don't have five. Unless you want one.
Yeah, I got one. One. Put it in my piggy bank. Alright, we back on the road now. Shit, we finna go to the post office. Got my P.O. box over there, so we gonna go pick up some packages. I got a little notification said I got some packages in there. We gonna see what we got, man. You see the little steal that we got over at Kickstarter? It's cool, you know what I'm saying? $270 for those. Market probably like, they could probably sell for like $345, something like that. That ain't good. That ain't bad at all. Damn. But that ain't bad. So we gonna now we gonna go to the post office, yeah. See what they got. So we'll tap back in with y'all when we get there. That should not work.
Are you
back?
Hold up, real quick. Let me real quick.
Feel me?
Yeah.
I mean, because we were also out doing other stuff too. So, oh well, no, I already know how that shit goes with the dummy.
Yeah, no problem. Let me do a live dummy on the camera so they can see how this shit the process.
Hold up. I want no labels in it.
Got it.
All right. All right, y'all, so we back in the crib now. We low-key took a long break since the last time we was recording. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I had to run some shoe meetups.
Had to do some shit.
Jordan had to do some shit. But now we back, and we locked in to do some more shit. Let me show y'all what I picked up in the meantime. These, y'all saw me get these. I picked these up just like an hour ago.
Oh, shit.
These supposed to be DS, but honestly, I'm going to say these. I mean, it's like they don't look worn, but they do look tried on. Bro oh. said, what?
You see that?
Oh! It's alright, we get that off. That's easy, get that off. But yeah, I didn't notice that until just now. It was dark at the shoe meetup, so damn. It's crazy, because I brought out the flashlight and everything. Like,
did
it was
you use it?
It was dark. No, I did use it. It was dark as hell, and I was like, damn, I can't really tell. So I hit them with the flashlight like this. And I was like this. I could tell bro was like, like, yeah. He was not fucking with that, but it's like, shit, I had to.
Yeah.
Wait. And I still missed that part. No, I said he said they were DS. Once I saw them in person, I told him, I was like, bro, I don't think these are dead stock, bro. Like, they're clean, but they're not dead stock. He was like, bro, like, they're an old shoe, bro. Like, I don't know what you want me to do, bro. They're an old shoe. I'm like, I mean, it's like, it's not even about that. It's just like, I can't sell these as brand new, I don't think. That's why I told him. He was like, bro, I think you can get some money for those, bro, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, bruh. All right, bruh. Since it wasn't too tight, well, I'm gonna take them, bruh. You know what I'm saying?
Can you see them again?
They are clean as hell, but I don't think these are 100% brand new. I know it's an old shoe. When he was telling me that shit was killing me. Cause I was like, bro, you don't know that I bought this shoe
plenty of times.
50 times over, bro. I have a pair of them hoes in here somewhere. They sold. They in the sole pile. Show them the sole pile. You know we have them. Couple soul shoes in the past few days, you know what I'm saying? So, I it's like, I know, but I don't be that type of guy, so I'm not gonna be like, bro, I know what the shoes are, you know what I'm saying? I just let him talk, let him do his thing. But, grab those, grab these, and the dude had to go in the hood for these. Bro was like, bro pulled up to the wrong Jack in the Box. We met a Jack in the Box nigga pulled up in the caddy on 22s. I was like, oh shit, I was like, oh shit, what up, boy? He was not happy though. I think he was mad because he went to the whole wrong location. He looked pissed.
He mad at you?
Not me. He must have been mad at himself because it's like, I didn't tell you to go to the wrong. I was at the right spot. I was punctual. You feel me? Yeah. I didn't even have a. There was no parking spot though. It was busy. I was in that bitch just posted, just standing outside. And I was just like, where you at? He was like, bro. He's like, bro, I'm here. Where you at? I'm in a Cadillac. I'm looking around like, nigga, I don't see no Cadillac. And I'm here. So I think he was just mad because he was wrong. Because he was like, where you at? I'm like, nigga, where are you at? I'm here. And then he pulled up and was like, yeah, bro. I went to the wrong fucking Jack in the Box, nigga. That's what he said. I was like, it's all good, bro. He's like, yeah, bro. Then shit, I gave him the shoe. And he was just like, he was just finna. It was the quickest, best meetup ever. Because he was just, he let me check out the shoes, paid him, fist bump. He went his separate way. I went my separate way. None of that extra chit chat. None of that extra lollygagging small talk that niggas be trying to do. It was just a quick and easy meetup. So I fuck with bro for that. And hang tag with him. You fuck with these sevens?
Not really. Patterns, nah.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't fuck with them either. He must have not been fucking with them either, cause these shits is damn near. These shits damn near cleaner than the ones that was supposed to be the S. Come on, bro. Why you give me that pity laugh? That was not even a real laugh.
Come on, that only makes jokes.
Such a asshole. <I'm just playing>. Pick these up. Smoke grays. These needs a suede brush. I ain't gonna lie. Oh yeah, these.
Oh shit.
You know what I'm saying? These just need a little ice. Yeah. And they'll be looking clean. These kind of, it's like, you don't think you can ice this netting, huh?
Nah. I don't know, bro. I don't know. Good try.
I wish you could, because they're so damn yellow. That's all it is. Yeah. They're yellow as hell.
How much you pay for these?
They're 10 and a half. I think I paid $2.50. No, they're fine. I just don't like them being that yellow. Yeah. Flu games, you know, we always fuck with the flu games now. All right, let's get into these new boxes. Damn, this shit was some anime shit. How smooth I
saw. You even lucky cut it.
Literally. I didn't even think I cut that bit. All right, let's see. What the hell kind of blue box is this?
Probably the bottom of the 196.
Bro, I'm so mad at how much bro got these for, because he didn't sell them to me for $10. Nigga, $10. This man paid $15, not 10, but he paid $15 for these. And for he still, yes, for the shoe, for all of, he paid 15, bro. Fast check. So we waiting to see what these hoes look like. I'm gonna wait and tell y'all how much I paid. But I low-key felt like I got. Because I was like, he didn't tell me till after. I'm like, nigga, you paid 15. You could have definitely gave me a little cheaper price.
Wait. I got a whiff of those hoes.
What do the hoes smell like?
Oh, never mind. They look smell good.
Yeah, I was about to say, they low-key straight.
Look, I got a whiff of cigarette.
No, I hate that shit. Guess how much I paid, bro?
Probably like 200.
Nah.
150,
bro. Mm. I paid 150. This nigga paid $15. I'm like, nigga, you could at least say 120. At least.
I think they paid $15 for those.
That's what I said. He told me. He told me, it could have been capped. But I feel like, why would he cap about that shit? Like, if he capped and had a whole story about that shit. Oh, now you're trying to get hurt on the clock, bro?
It hit my leg.
The cardboard box?
Yeah, it hit my leg,
bro. Come on, bro. You gonna have to boss up.
Shit, damn it. I had to boss up for a check. To the end, money man. I had to boss up on these fuck niggas.
Boo.
Whatever, nigga.
But yeah, I mean, 150 is still straight for those. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Alright, I see what's up. Getting smooth with it. Oh shit, what the hell? All right, these I remember these actually. Shout out to OG over there. I don't know where he at, but he come. I ain't never negotiated with this nigga for real. Actually, I think I've negotiated like the first two deals, but his prices are always so fair. He don't ever be trying to attack, so it's like ain't no real reason to negotiate.
How the hell
did these get that yellow?
What the fuck?
Oh God. What was he doing in these hoes?
This is crazy.
I've never seen these. Like, they damn near look like this is like a different release.
Yeah, literally.
Hold on a little real quick.
Damn. That shit is yellow as fuck.
Oh god. I paid 60 for these, so we ain't mad. We ain't mad. Damn.
Oh damn.
And that was his price too. He came to me and was like, shit, you do 60 for these? Oh, hell yeah, man. What's up? I do 60 for them shit.
You pay for them shit.
I think I paid 80. Mm. Let's see, y'all, he put a piece of paper in here. Oh, I paid 50 for damn. for the Jordan, for those.
That's still good, though. That's even better.
No cup. Laces in a bit right? Laces in a bit right? Hold up. I know he ain't forget to put the laces in there. Yep. What is this?
She like a fucking turd.
Oh, God.
Pull out some dog shit.
No, but where the laces at, though? I know that.
He's giving this.
But I know the nigga did not forget to put the laces in this bit. After I just gave him props.
Literally.
After I just gave him credit. Come on, OG. That ain't no goddamn laces. Man, see, bruh, I spoke too soon. Oh, what I tell you I always be doing, bruh? I always be speaking too goddamn soon.
There they go.
Them ain't no goddamn laces. I guess that's it, there go. Damn, you sold me. What I'm gonna do with these with no laces, bruh?
Not a damn thing.
Yeah, these might get sent back. It's all love, though. I still appreciate you, my boy. But I can't do nothing with those without the laces. Ain't nobody finna wear them like that. So, we'll send those back. We cool on those, though.
Ain't nobody wear those like that. No laces. Who do those with no laces? That's just crazy.
Come on, bruh.
Sorry.
Billy, you gonna say jokes, bruh. At least you make them funny.
Oh, not bad. Got him.
Huh? What'd you say?
It went over your head.
Oh.
You said, if you gonna say jokes, at least make them funny. And that's just the name started laughing. It's like, you're a joke.
Oh, guess who not getting these now?
Come on.
You wanted to talk so much shit,
bro. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me, boss.
Nigga, no.
Dead ass?
These not your damn, size. I mean, you can probably fit these hoes.
Nigga, don't even do that shit, bro.
Try them on, bro. They're 9.
No, I'm not trying them on, bro.
What size are Crocs?
10.
9?
No, they're not. They're 10.
Okay. So you think you can fit these?
Why'd you buy those, bro? You know, they're not even my size.
To sell?
But those specifically.
Honestly, I thought you might. I honestly thought you might be able to squeeze. Oh
my God, bro. I just want those so bad.
Nah, I think I have a 10.5 coming in too. Oh nah, bro, flaked on me. If anybody got a 10.5 for Jordan, he's paying tax. So
don't say that.
You might as well just hit him up. Hit him up and tax him on him.
Niggas gonna take you to 500.
Hey, if you got them for me though, I'll cash you out for these. No cap.
Damn.
It's not too bad.
One day. We gonna get it one day.
Okay. So you really sure you can't fit these?
I'll try them on, bro.
Alright.
Total cut in front too.
Alright, so we got some motorsports. Mad at that. Fours are popping right now, so we ain't mad at no motorsport. Ooh, I think we got some more fours in here.
For real?
Some actual, like, fire ass fours.
What you trying to say?
My bad. I didn't even mean to throw shade on the motorsport.
Yeah, you literally did.
Some but these?
Actual, like, I ain't never talk shit on anything.
I didn't mean to, my nigga. I just said that shit off.
Like, come on, bro.
It was an accident. I didn't even really mean to like that. But bad. These, though, just go so much crazier to me.
They better be some real fire shit.
Watch that.
Oh, them who the calves?
Oh, the Kyles? Yeah, no calves. You're gonna see, but they on par with the calves, though.
Oh, green gloves?
Hold on, bro. Stop gloves. Guessing, man. Stop guessing.
Sorry.
I'm saying, you finna see.
Apologize. 1, 2, 3. Military. Oh my god. Yeah, those are pretty. Looking.
No, I don't get hit that bit though.
Hell nah.
Come on, bro. Why you trying?
Dying fucking something. Something was dying.
Boo. Something boo. Dying. See, you couldn't even think of nothing because everybody know I hit that note. Everybody know. Damn, they got a little more crack than I thought, but.
Damn, that was some yellow.
Yeah, you cracked, you blew some paint off of that.
Oh, God. Damn. These hoes. Uppers, though? Look how clean the uppers. Show, hold them and show them really how clean the uppers are. Be careful with them, not.
My fault. Bro.
Damn, these hoes. Bro, now these I paid that tax.
For real?
Yeah.
Probably like 500 on the dot?
Had to get them, bro.
You paid 500, laddie?
Nah, I don't think I paid 500, but I did pay tax.
I feel like you paid 500, you kind of drunk a little bit out the Henny.
I'm just playing.
Oh.
Okay. Pay 420.
That's the tax, that is pretty tax.
That's that tax. But look, I need them in stock, man.
It's a good ass.
I literally just thing. I just want to sell this shoe to
That's
somebody.
That's a good shoe, bro.
I need somebody to get some Thunder 4s from me and then be like, yo, I got them from Rare Kicks because he got all the rare shit. He not both. He don't got. It's not the red Thunders. I got the OG Thunders.
Never seen one post those, by the way.
You know what I'm saying? Niggas don't be posting never them seen like that. Post those. Some people do, but it be few and far. Everybody got the red Thunders, though. But you know what I'm saying? We trying to have the OG Thunders.
Or they got the new yellow joint.
The
new
Lightnings. Of course. Which is cool, too. I got the Lightnings, too. I ain't mad. You know what I'm saying? Too. I got the Lightnings, too. You know what I'm saying? My pair's right there, so ain't nothing wrong with the Lightnings.
I pair at the crib.
You're funny. You know what I'm saying? I said like this, man. I wish I could come across these more often, but niggas don't be having them like that. When they do, they charge stupid prices. It'd be like sole separation, uppers are cooked, and then they still want 500. This, the only reason I pay the taxes is because if you really look at the uppers, there's no creasing, no nothing. Yeah. Them shits is perfect.
Okay.
So, yeah, it might be a little tax. I might have to tax a little bit on these. This ain't no steal. But look, I'm going to put it to you like this. If you want a steal from me, you can have these for a steal. You can have shit like this for a steal all day. I ain't gonna be trying to tax y'all for everything. Everything not a tax. These, you might have to pay a little bit. You know what I'm saying? You might have to pay a little bit. But then again, you know what I'm saying? You get some shit like this. Hold up. Steal. I'm not gonna tax y'all on this. Some reason it's tax on everything. I won't tax y'all on this. But that's because I don't gotta pay tax on this. You know what I'm saying? But what are these? Nah, I throw these for a steal. I ain't gonna tax y'all on these. I ain't gonna tax y'all on these either. But you know what I'm saying? Like, some shit, I ain't gonna lie. You little Space Jam size 11, like, you might have to pay a little bit. These, you might have to pay the price. You want the Concords this clean? Oh, show them how clean these are. Show them the bottoms.
Yes, right?
You know what I'm saying? If you want them that clean, now, come on now. You're gonna have to come with a little bit of paper. Because look, niggas whose shoes that clean, they got a little bit of paper. You feel me? That's just how it go. You know what I'm saying? But you get some Patas for the low. Some Pata 7s? Get those for the low. Anyways, man. That wraps up that unboxing. I'm going to get all these people paid. Me and Jordan got to go hit the gym, do a little workout real quick. And shit. Tap in with y'all next time. Appreciate y'all for watching. Signing out. Out of town, never saw her before. Tell her, baby, we don't got that long. Listen, it's not my city show.